This future mommy to be.
What do you think he's gonna look like?
Furry. I'd be shocked if he wasn't like 7-ish pounds with some brown hair, tan, and really chubby cheeks with dimples.
I kind of want him to have blue eyes.
But you both brown?
Yeah.
Anyways, it's exciting. I'm excited.
Do you know where to go if someone's having a baby?
Shiny, she looks shiny.
Good, Bob. Yes, that's yes. What whatever you're doing, do that. Yes, ma'am. Not whatever that was, do that again. Thank you.
Right there. And go. Good. Y'all ready?
Yep.
Open your eyes.
Open your eyes. There he is. Oh, happy birthday. 16, 13.
Oh, my God. A little wiggle worm.
Oh,
baby. You did it.
Nine pounds, three ounces.
There's his little squishy face from afar.
Look at that.
Lauren didn't give me a hug. She just walked right past me.
Hurry, Lauren. We're freezing our tails off.
No, I have no clue what's going on.
I'm not wearing matching outfits.
So you are pregnant.
I'm having a baby. I really am. But Hunter can't.
Come on your phone.
Samantha. I asked you like 30 times.
You're lying. That's not even funny.
I hate babies.
Guys, Lauren, I'm you deserve to be RKO'd from this poll.
I know. I was surprised.
I promise.
No, I don't believe you, though.
Tell Ben, I hope he's asking you.
It does not look like a baby.
Show the picture.
That's all we need. Like yes. Cheeseburger.
Who even is he? I don't even know him. Wait, so I'm going to be a...
Most women report this trimester as the most enjoyable.
Hold on, read that one more time.
Most women report this trimester as the most enjoyable of their pregnancy.
Read that line one more time.
Look, he is missing.
What is wrong with that thing? Look at this thing. Goodness. Need to fix it. This is hand soap.
Don't talk about embarrassment.
You're too. They're not smelling like they normally. You just let them rip wherever you want.
I'm not gonna hold them in.
I'm Courtney. I'm with the midwives. Welcome, everybody.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
Terrible.
It doesn't matter if you don't want to hang out with us. That's fine. If I go into labor, fine. You have all your friends over. Good. I hope they're more important. Bye. Teenagers.
Guys, don't help mom. We're just standing.
You and Savannah are like not made
for this. We're not sewing. Sewer boners. I mean borners.
Born sewers.
Savannah's doing great.
No, I'm definitely not.
Whoa.
Are you gonna hang out with your family once in a year?
Yeah, piss off.
Oh, you better be glad she didn't hear that.
What did he say?
Piss off.
Do you wanna be exiled? You're not gonna bring that attitude around my child.
Your child's gonna be a beast solely because of me.
No.
Jeez. Wow.
Family wow. First. It's called discipline.
Ah! Was that Ben?
Yeah. He got attacked by Lauren.
Ben!
Clayton, what's up?
What up, boy?
Brooke, turn his annoying voice off.
Get ready. We're going to the pool. Going into labor. Water broke. Baby's crowning. Need help delivering it.
You were so faking.
Where's Savannah?
Upstairs sleeping.
Wake up. We're going to the pool in 5:10. Get ready.
We don't have bathing suits.
I have a bucket.
Okay.
Go get her up.
She's such a liar.
You know Winston?
What?
You know Winston? Yes!
I see him moving.
Like his head. Ew!
It's like makes this weird shape. It's like, what are you positioned in there doing?
I would like to be pregnant because you can just like push your belly out.
I just want
to
squirt him out like a zit, like. Yes.
I wonder if you could do that actually. You could probably like squeeze and actually make him just come out.
Yeah.
Probably not.
Your belly button is gonna be demolished.
It went back in. When I sit up, it shoots out.
What is she doing here?
So all of this is just what? Fat.
My organs? Everything that would normally be in your stomach is all the way back on the sides. Baby's in the middle.
Ew.
That's my hernia. So.
Oh.
So.
We need to go put on our tennies and get to the park. Walk a few laps.
My hips are sweaty, so I gotta hold on like this. Turn around. Horrible.
Ow.
No, I cannot
do it. I thought she went into labor. I was like, yeah!
That really honestly hurt.
Like,
really
what bad. Kind of hurt?
Was in your back?
Like a knife stabbing my uterus.
Okay, good! Then that's what you need. Keep doing lunges.
It's better push you into labor.
We're good sisters. That's all I know.
Honestly, I'm not really ready.
Why?
Because I've got laundry to put away.
Hopefully the baby's here by then. Then we can get a Christmas card pic with Hunter there.
Won't he look like an alien at that point, though?
No, my baby's never going to look like an alien.
I feel like they look like aliens in the beginning. Willing.
Okay, well, if you think that, then we'll see.
Probably like, geez, oh my God, she does so much. I want to stay in here forever because I don't want to get out.
You just got to amp him up. I'm like,
out. I've given him pep talk. He's probably freaking out.
Right now?
But yeah.
Does it have gills?
No.
Then how is it living?
Well, gills, okay. I just can't Google it.
Explain what you're doing.
Those look fat.
Yeah. We're trying to force Lauren into labor.
We're gonna walk.
Why don't you try running? I think that'll make it faster.
Yeah.
That would be dangerous for the baby.
It just bounce around a little bit.
Literally, you don't look pregnant from the back at all.
It's ridiculous.
Down was not hard. I can see how this would definitely do it. Clayton said, do jumping jacks.
My legs are burning.
That was the most activity I've done in 10 months.
Do you know where to go if someone's having a baby?
Hi. Oh my goodness, our guy. I'm so excited. I'm sorry.
Okay.
That's a long contraction. Is it normal right now?
It looks like a monster.
It's back to normal now. It's all good.
You have one long contraction right now.
No, not yet.
Well, I was thinking about it was This was Hannah's room.
What?
This was Hannah's room.
I heard.
You want me to start filling your questions so you don't have to talk to anybody?
Yeah.
Nope. Talk to me.
That's all Papaw and Mamaw.
That's cool.
Papaw told me the joke he said.
Nope, talk to me. What's the joke?
Abs, you want to sit down?
Oh, I get hugs now? Yeah, not during contraction.
Freaking spray.
We're here for Lauren's family.
I need to calm that down before we go back.
I know. We're gonna be sisters. I mean, not sisters, freaking aunts. We're currently in the bathroom.
We don't know if we're gonna be invited out or not.
I don't know if I wanna see it. Do I wanna see it?
Yes.
If I pass out, please just like.
Burke, if you pass out, I'll be so pissed.
You guys, you want me to bounce or stay? Do you need both of them or can I trade places?
You get to hold them first.
That's true.
You really are.
I'm in
intentional mirror.
So if you look really closely.
Yep. Open your eyes.
Let's open your eyes. There he is. Oh, too happy friends.
No whimpering in the corners.
You're doing a great job being invisible.
I know, except for the occasional whimper.
Yeah. Oh. Get on.
Pretty awesome.
Are we allowed to touch them or anything?
Oh, yeah.
This is yours. This is your kiddo.
That really happens.
That was insane.
9 pounds, 3 ounces.
OMG.
Do people just stay in shock?
That was insane. That means a baby was born. That was our baby.
You're crying again.
You're just like when she's having contractions, she's like. And then when they told her to start pushing and stuff, and I was like, okay, like maybe she'll give like a grunt. Nothing.
She didn't say a word.
She probably pushed for not even an hour.
How is that possible?
I don't know.
He's 9 pounds and 22 inches.
22 inches?
There's his little squishy face from afar.
He's like a toddler.
He's huge.
Oh my god.
Here, let me see with your glasses. Hers were a prescription.
Oh my gosh, he's
filled up that whole little incubator.
He's about to climb out of the bed.
How
long?
I feel like I'm
dry. Did you hold him first? Did you cry?
Instinct karma. Yeah.
I don't think he likes you, Andy.
Oh my gosh.
Look at him! Look at him!
Look how huge his hands are.
I know.
Uncle Brooke. He's got donuts and pasta. Lauren, what have you eaten? Have you eaten?
I've had almonds, organic,
It's kind of weird to think that we're all just rubbing his face and just plopped out that thing.